Jenny Hoggins is the winner. That next day, our grand champion.